Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be watching Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 6, Episode 4. This one's titled Code Yellow, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy this reaction. If you do, please hit the thumbs up button, and please subscribe to my channel for more Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. reactions. Full version of this is in my Patreon, as well as early access of the next two or more episodes. If you want to watch them, you can head into my page. Links of that is in the description below. And you know what? Let's just jump right into this episode. Let's watch this. Here we go.
I think they destroyed it.
End of the line! Let's get out while we still can!
I don't know. Maybe they're looking for something, though. They just scanned the Earth.
Let's go make a mess.
Let's go make a mess. Here we go. Oh, that's Deke, right? These are the enemies from last season.
This just got personal.
I really thought he just vanished, you know? He got erased from the timeline. That's why he's not here. But he's back! What am I... I think this is a dream or something. I don't know. It felt like it's a dream. Damn! He's got moves though. Oh my god.
What took you so long?
Sorry, sweetie.
This is a dream.
Traffic was a bitch.
Or maybe this is another framework.
End framework.
Oh, this is the framework!
Deke!
Do I have time for a boba break?
I don't know, man. We got VC coming in for round 2 financing.
Wait.
Yeah, but our growth.
Is he famous?
Pure hockey stick.
Wait,
dude,
I'm confused.
High res, zero latency, that's what's up. You're
How did this
it,
happen?
Right, no, stay in the zone. I love that, man. Revenue is going to be a launch pad for
oh,
all
Oh, they're
my
developing
new
it as a game.
Because Deke Shaw is not just about virtual reality. I want to change the world in real reality. That's my dome.
Sir Shields doesn't
Imagine
know that
a future.
He's just out here developing a new
no
framework.
Your idea about a prosthetic hand that has its own energy shield, engineering loves it.
Oh my hey, god. That's not his idea, that's Fitz's idea. Shield! Deke Shaw, mystery man. He looks right through the camera. Oh, okay. So he's got his own
Agent
empire
Diaz,
now. I mean,
you have something for me.
We're running CCTV.
So they're just letting him do it? Or maybe
energy,
Shield doesn't
so
know.
No eyes on our target since the
Are you looking for Inhumans or something?
That's our mark.
That's our mark.
I'm looking all over for you.
Oh, I love this spot.
What? Oh! Aliens?
Definitely not a butterfly.
So who's next?
I'm thinking about calling it the post-food
Is
movement.
Is Zeke one of their
the
targets?
Post-food movement. I love it.
I will fight for you if I have to.
Aww.
Not fight, fight. Mac terrifies me, but more emotional.
Mac terrifies me. As you should. You should be terrified of him. He's a huge guy.
This is another first for me.
Damn. This crystals coming out of his body. I thought he was an alien. I thought he was an alien that, you know, just in human form. And when he stabbed him, he turned into his original appearance. But no, I think when he stabbed him, crystals came out of him. And it's, yeah, I don't know. So why Deke? Is it because he's not supposed to be here? He's from the future?
What I'm like dying to know is, how's Agent Doug?
Well, you know.
Oh.
Doug's Doug.
Yeah, that is hashtag truth.
He knows.
Oh, I just
forgot something. I'll be back in 1 minute.
It's got suspicious of him.
You're a real talker, but you're not from here, and you shouldn't be here. So I gotta take you and make you sing.
You're not.
Real hand, not Coulson.
You know you're already dead, right?
You're not from here. That's why they want him. Run.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. He don't want to be with her. She's insane. So it's not Coulson because he bleeds.
Tracker says he's not from this world, but his signature's different from the others.
I'm gonna need an assist.
Let's open him up.
What kind of stuff you see? This just must be an average day for you two, huh?
I don't know. Maybe there's something inside him. Oh! Oh! Is that a bat? Oh! There's an alien inside him.
I've been hunting your kind my entire life. And let me tell you, there's no use hiding. In this world or the next,
your kinds are hunting.
We'll always find you.
They're hunting aliens or some kind of creature.
Productivity is connectivity.
Wait!
On my signal, make for the northwest exit. Keep moving forward. Don't look back. I called for extract. I got your six.
I called for extract? He's an agent?
Who are you? Trevor Khan, agent of SHIELD.
He's being watched the entire time.
So fake Coulson put a parasite in this man.
He killed the
and
parasite.
And implanted him with this. I guess.
Hey! Whoa! Don't let it get inside
Everybody
you.
Everybody down!
Come on, Yo-Yo, you're fast.
Where did he go?
Oh, it got out. That is not good.
This isn't just a code yellow. I didn't want to put this over the radio, but one of the guys in there is a spitting image of Phil Coulson.
He's inside that building right now?
As far as I know.
All right, people, this is no longer an extraction. It's an assault. Let's go.
Am I code yellow? And should I be insulted? Because it feels that way. And most of all, why is Coulson trying to kill me? What the hell is happening?
What's happening is we got lucky.
All right, Deke, you're safe now. Stay here.
Who's gonna protect me? Is Daisy coming? Or Fitz? Simmons?
Okay, let's roll!
They're in space.
Congratulations. You didn't get yourself killed.
It's all in the day's work, right?
Always noble.
I think it's... He's gonna die or he's gonna get possessed by the bird or by the alien.
Try and relax.
That is insane. It's moving into. Oh. No. Oh. Oh.
Stop. Get back.
Ooh.
You just did that.
Yeah.
How did you just do that?
Just an average day of shooting.
Oh, he doesn't know that Yo-Yo got powers.
Well,
You don't like guns either.
Never needed them.
Yep. She doesn't need guns. Come on, May. F her up. Yeah. May's weapon is just everything in the surrounding. All around her is the weapon. And of course, she is the weapon. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, you don't wanna be- You don't wanna fight Mac? Damn. Damn. Yeah, he's a beast.
I think we're good.
If you're not gonna kill me, then what do you want?
You're about to find out.
Ooh, this is good though. You actually have time to talk. Maybe May can wake him up or something, or- Oh! Oh, he's in the framework!
What took you so long?
Nice. Not Daisy. Look at Max's reaction.
2%. I'll give you 2% of this entire company to keep this between us.
The anesthesia's not working. Gonna have to hold it still.
Oh my god.
Get away as far as you can. Run!
Oh my god. That is just insane. Wait, that is so bad. I feel bad for him. That's brutal. The way his arms just... Oh my god. Oh, that's terrifying. And yo, man, it's just too soon. I thought he's gonna last long, you know? Now he's dead. So I think those creatures, that's what they're hunting. And we see in the footage before, you know, of the other world, there were crystals or something that's coming out of the ground. So maybe it's these creatures who's killing the planet and they're here to save it. No, that's it. What an insane episode. What happened to Keller was just... Wow. So leave the knife. Because even if, you know, they got stabbed, you have to leave it inside them or in them so that they won't, you know, they would stay dead. Man, really bad for him. Just the way those crystals come out of him, I can't get that picture out of my head. crazy, just crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this with me. If you do, please hit the thumbs up button. Please subscribe to my channel for more Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. reactions. Full version of this is in my Patreon, as well as early access of the next two Armor episodes. If you want to watch them, you can go in my Patreon page. Links of that is in the description below. And yeah, I'm just really thankful for all of you guys for the support. Thank you for watching, and see you next week for another Marvel's of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. reaction. Bye.
Want to watch more reaction videos? Please click here to subscribe.